It's being described as the longest bridge of its type in the world and the biggest infrastructure project in Scotland in a generation. The state-of-the-art Queen's Ferry crossing over the River Forth has been completed and will open to traffic on Wednesday. The 2.7-kilometre bridge is the third in as many centuries to link Edinburgh and the north of Scotland. Construction took 6 years and cost some £1.35 billion.